second mind. I think I'm losing my mind, 'cause I shouldn't feel this way.
Pakinggan natin kung ano ba talaga ang hatol sa'yo ng ating jury. Umpisahan natin kay Jed Madela.
Alam niyo po, sobrang hirap maging consistent sa isang kanta na iniiba mo yung boses mo eh. Boses, syempre, kailangan mong gawing boses babae. Very distinct ang boses ni Tony. So, nagawa mo naman ng maayos at very consistent from the beginning till the end. At saka medyo nakapag-workout ng maayos. Pero hindi, you really impressed us with your performance, your transformation. Tulad ng ginawa ni Nyoy, na talagang you put 100% into your performance. Talagang doon natin nakikita na talaga you love your job, you love what you're doing, and nafe-feel namin yon. So, congratulations.
Thank you,
Jed. Ate Shawi.
Actually, super galing ni EA. Revelation ka sa akin. The past 6 weeks, super talaga EA. And talagang, now I understand. Not that I didn't before, but now I understand much, much better na talagang super yung talent ni EA kahit saan mo lagay. Bukod lang dun sa ang ganda-ganda na kuha lahat, pero tanggapin na natin na Tony Ferrer.
Tony Ferrer, X44, correct.
Anyway, EA, that was a great performance. Thank you, napakalaking support ni EA. Lagi kang magaling.
Thank you, Tony.
Thank you very much, Ate Shawi. Ito naman, Kois, siniseryoso ni Tito Boy. Kasama ni Tony to.
Nakatitig talaga ako, diba? You know, you're very talented. You're daring. But you have to realize that what you did today, ay napakahirap, tough talaga. You did the best you could doon sa area na kakayanin. Paano mo naman paliliitin yung braso nito ni Edgar Allan, di ba? Paano mo naman, there are certain limitations. But the best thing about your performance is that kung saan mo pwedeng magaya si Tony, itinodo mo. Okay? Vocally, the nuances, obvious that you put in a lot of hard work into that performance. And you dared, and you touched me, and I fell.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat sa iyo, EA.